Here's a recap of the latest Sonic News headlines this week. We got Team Sonic Racing news, but it isn't in the way you'd expect. A popular content creator got an opportunity to drive Sonic around in a supercar. A video of his adventure was uploaded to YouTube, and it contains quite a bit of gameplay. In addition, Sonic Team uploaded new images on their official Japanese microsite that featured the Wisps in action. You can see Blue Cube, Crimson Eagle, Orange Rocket, and Ivory Lightning, among others. In IDW Sonic News, the editor held a special Q&A in the Facebook group to answer questions from fans. We got a clarification about a brand new character that appeared in the secondary cover art of the annual issue. And in a surprising twist, the Babylon Rogues are being teased for a possible appearance. New previews were also uploaded for the upcoming 19th issue, and the first issue for the Whisper and Tangle miniseries. Kicking off the Crisis City story arc,
Crisis City
issue 19 takes a look at the Metal Virus Saga. One of Sonic's most powerful allies falls victim to the disease. But who? Meanwhile, two of the most popular new Sonic characters are about to take center stage in a brand new miniseries. Can Tangle and Whisper help each other solve their problems? Or will they just make things worse? In other news, Sonic Forces Speed Battle is celebrating Easter with the Budding Companion event. During the event, you can complete missions to unlock a spring version of Cream and Cheese. The event runs from the 15th to the 21st, so if you haven't played yet, you better do so before time runs out. You may have also heard that Super Smash Bros. Ultimate saw a new update. The update added two new Sonic-related Mii Fighter costumes. Tails and Knuckles can be purchased from the Switch eShop for 25 cents each. And that's all for now. This was Evan for Tails Channel. If you were informed, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe for more Sonic the Hedgehog news and updates.